When I started, it was a one-dimensional sport. It was you were either kickboxer, jiu-jitsu guy, wrestler, and I was one of the very few. I was one of the first, especially in the Kansas City area. I was one of the first real people to come in and actually be a full, complete mixed martial artist, and I think that's why I did well.